Days cannot pass after battle without your report.
We fought. We won. Does that cover neither ground?
Gannicus is very much a part of the rebel army. Still not interested in being a leader. Still not good with authority.
The god's march is halfway to fucking Olympus, only to piss on us.
He speaks the truth and asks the questions that other people won't ask.
You chew on fresh bargain only to swallow stale shit.
Suck cock, you long-haired woman!
Zach's, yeah, he's attracted to her. He sees something in her that probably reflected in himself.
Show brand.
The most fearsome weapons yet exposed.
And I wanted Gannicus to have a lot of fault, for him to be a really flawed character.
I prefer the bliss of ignorance.
As all men should, huh?
Man must do what he can to brace against the shit of a simple day.